We talk about elective surgeries as though they're something that could be deferred indefinitely or that is perhaps cosmetic or unnecessary. But the truth of the matter is that the vast majority of surgeries that we perform in our hospital on a scheduled basis have a direct impact on the quality of people's lives.
We have had patients who have had to wait in the emergency room longer who need to come upstairs because there are no beds upstairs. We have had to postpone elective surgeries for patients who have orthopedic problems.
We're seeing people with delayed diagnoses of cancers or worsening heart failure that they have tried to manage at home.
Surgeons are getting their cases canceled and they're heartbroken because they know their patients need their surgical services, and if they don't get them, bad things happen to them.
I've taken care of a number of people who've had their back surgeries delayed or knee replacement or hip replacement surgeries. And so they're dealing with pain and they're sort of at the end of their rope dealing with the pain for their chronic conditions. And they just have no control over, you know, when their surgery gets scheduled anymore.
The volume of patients that we're seeing now is high, and it's going to be high for a long time as people have delayed routine care, avoided the hospital for things that they should have come in for.
If you or somebody you care about has something bad happen to them because of a delay in care right now, it is COVID's fault.